Hello and welcome to the Logic Minute. In this video, we will look at how to convert a momentary switch to a toggle switch using only logic devices. Momentary switches only maintain an on state as long as they're held. A toggle switch will latch to the on state on the first button press and will remain in the on state until activated again. Some system functions require a toggle switch, for example, the primary power switch for a system. Mechanical toggle switches are typically large, mechanically complex, and relatively expensive. It is desirable to use a momentary switch instead because they are small, low cost, and mechanically simple. However, some logic must be added to produce the toggle function. To perform the toggling function, a D-type flip-flop can be used. The power on reset circuit highlighted here initializes the D-type flip-flop to guarantee a low output at startup. When the switch is compressed, the input is forced low, and when it's released, it returns to high after a short delay determined by the values of R1 and C1 in the debounce circuit. Note that the time constant for the power on reset circuit should be longer than the input time constant. Since the Schmitt trigger buffer's output is connected to the clock input, the button press triggers the flip-flop, causing the high at the data input to latch to the output, and the system turns on. When the switch is pressed again, the flip-flop toggles the output and the system turns off. Thank you for watching. Please explore the other videos and training material on our website. And if you have any questions, come over to the E2E forums to ask us directly.